rule for all terrors is head straight into them. When you are sailing in a storm, you don't let a wave hit your boat on the side. You go bow into the wave and ride it. So in the same way, old folklore says, whenever you meet a ghost, don't run away. Because the ghost will capture the substance of your fear and materialize itself out of your own substance. It will kill you eventually, because it will take over all your own vitality. So then, whenever confronted with a ghost, walk straight into it, and it will disappear. The only way to handle danger is to face it. If you start getting frightened of it, then you make it worse. When you get that sense of terror, go right at it. Don't run away. Explore, feel fear as completely as you can feel it. Head straight into it.